We are doing two rounds. First round is blue. We'll do 12 reps of each, and then you go back to the beginning. We're gonna do this for 10 minutes. And then we'll do the second round. Again, 12 reps of each, back to the beginning. In between each round, we're gonna do partner throwdowns. But I'll tell you that when we get to it. So, first round, you need a kettlebell. Bent over row, times two. If there's times two, you're doing 12 on each side. If not, you're doing 12 total, okay?
Get this out of the way.
So, bent over row, you are bent over, okay? You are hinging at your waist, bent over and rowing with one. 12 times, then the other 12 times. You can stagger, that'd be a little less awkward that way, okay? So 12 and 12. After that, you're going into your kettlebell swing. 12 of those. After that, you're holding on to your kettlebell. You are lunging forward and then rotating and then back. You are alternating and you're doing 12 total, so six on each, okay? Controlled with this one. Then overhead press, again holding your bell, it's going up. If you want to bring it behind your head, that's fine, so you don't clock yourself, rather than in front, okay? I'd rather you come behind. Single leg squat, put the bell down, you're gonna stand next to it, and you're gonna lower down and touch it, and then come back up to balance and control exercise. 12 on one, and then 12 on the other. And then back to the beginning, okay? Partner throwdowns. Allie, come on over. I think we'll be on the video if you stand there. Grabbing her ankles, and she's throwing me down. Forward, side, whatever you want, okay? And we're doing that for a minute, and then you're gonna switch. So the other person gets to do it too.
We're partners at
Roadrunner.
Cool?
Oh, yeah. Who's done it? Roadrunner? All right. Mm-hmm. Next round, round. Lateral and forward raise. So you're going out to the side, and then you're going out to the front. You're alternating for a total of 12. When you're coming forward, you're holding it like a hammer. When you're out to the side, your palms are facing down. 12 of those. Then single leg bridge. You're lying down. You're hugging a knee in, making sure it's staying there the whole time, and then you're raising up and down. If you want, you can raise up onto your heel. So it's either heel or a flat foot, okay? And again, make sure you're hugging this in snug. 12 on that leg, switch 12 on the other. Then head on over to the wall for your slap sit-ups. We'll do two hand touch. 12 of those, and then into your push-up. I'm happy with just a regular push-up, but if you wanna make it fancy, hand release or something like that, feel free, I won't stop you. And then last is a hammer curl. Elbows in tight, all the way up to your shoulders, all the way down straight. 12 of those. And then you're done. Only partner throwdowns in between them, not at the end. Okay?